had the chance to sit with another big, huge Beyonce fan who was also voted to be a huge Beyonce fan.
Thank you.
Miss Vanessa. So tell us a little bit about yourself and like why. Like, why are you so obsessed with this lady?
I've been digging B for a long time. I was a huge fan of her and the original four members of Destiny's Child.
Oh, so you like the Farrah? No, no. The Latoya. Oh,
yes. Latoya, Latavia, Kelly, and of course Beyonce.
Right.
So, I've always liked Beyonce as a lead singer. I used to think Latoya was prettier than Beyonce, but I've always just like, it's her.
Right.
So, I guess that was stamped when they switched members and Beyonce and Kelly remained in the group.
So were you ever like a huge Monica fan or a Brandy fan?
Aaliyah. I used to love Aaliyah.
Right.
And when she died, you know, you don't get music like you used to. Of course you can reminisce, but when, you know, you get more music and more video or anything, or things like that. I still like Aaliyah a lot, but
it's Queen,
yeah.
Mate. Okay, so Beyonce, we know Beyonce had an amazing year last year. I mean, obviously this year is great for her too, but last year,
totally bad.
She was turned up. Mm-hmm. What do you think her biggest moment was? What was your most favorite moment?
I had two huge Beyonce moments last year. Last year, I was able to throw a Super Bowl party for my birthday. Super Bowl was the day before my birthday. You know, she had the huge Super Bowl performance. It was amazing.
Like,
and my
was she
house
not
was
perfect?
Crazy.
I wish I could have been there at that.
Everybody wish they could be there after, you know, they saw the pictures and stuff. But I was like glued the whole time. So, you know, with it being my birthday, it was a huge event. And I saw Beyonce, little known secret, for the first time in concert
really?
In New York last year.
In New York? Okay. I know you were like, oh my God.
It was my first time in New York.
Right.
My first time seeing Beyonce.
How perfect is that?
It was totally perfect. Right. I had a great time. The concert was like amazing. I was chorused after. Like, I didn't cry though. You know?
Yeah.
No, I didn't cry. Right.
Was it surreal?
Yeah. Yeah. She waved at me when I left. I know that sounds creepy, but.
Yeah, it does.
But she did. When she exited the stage, it's like a little time.
So y'all spoke? You
no,
know.
We didn't speak.
That is your friend.
I wish that was my friend.
She could be. She could be one day. Okay,
true.
So what is like your favorite Beyonce song of all time?
I think I like, can I pick two?
Yes.
It's just, I like Daddy. I like her song to her father.
I don't even know these songs.
Really?
Yes, these STANS songs.
Yes. I love her song to her father, and I also like the collaboration that she has with Drake, mine.
That's one of your favorites. Okay, yeah. So what was your favorite video from the
Diva?
Okay.
I think she killed that video.
She did.
I think Baby Boy is another one of my favorite videos. It's not one of my favorite songs.
That is a nice video.
Yeah.
Can you give me your best Beyonce impression?
No, Beyonce, no.
What? You have to.
I can't be Beyonce.
You have to give me a Beyonce impression. Like, you have to give me something like, something.
I think I like Beyonce best at interviewing, so I think I'm doing a great job being the person with Beyonce.
You are, because she's so like poised and so like particular, and, you know, she is very soft-spoken. Okay,
yeah.
So you're actually already doing a Beyonce impression.
Yeah.
What would you give to meet her?
Well, I saw this.
Would you give your arm?
No, I wouldn't give up my legs or my limbs or anything. I saw one person, it was a hoax, but they wanted to give up their child for Beyonce tickets. I wouldn't
that
give up cancer.
That sounds like something that some people would do.
I would pay a large amount of money. I definitely
like
would.
Love some.
Or I would do something crazy, you know, like for, you know, they have like, you do crazy
would
things
you,
to meet fans.
Would you like dance nude on the highway for Beyonce tickets?
In a bathing suit. Maybe my underwear, I'm not naked.
Okay. Would you streak?
Yes.
Would you streak across the church parking lot?
Church?
Okay, no, I totally understand. So, what do you think, what kind of collab would you like to see from Beyonce since? We've seen the Beyonce and the Beyonce collab.
Oh my God. You know what? I haven't even thought of that. what artists do I like? I mean, she's done a record collectively with Destiny's Child and T.I., but T.I. is my other favorite artist.
Right.
So I would like to see them do a one-on-one record. That would be cool.
That would be good. Okay. What about, like, Beyonce and Nicki Minaj? Not interesting. Okay, gotcha. So, tell me, like, have you had a crazy experience, like, dealing with
buying tickets? Absolutely. I just went through the most ridiculous
thing. Did you fight? Did you have to fight people for this?
No, thank God I was online, but me and my boyfriend literally got up at like 7:30 in the morning to set up, you know, to get Beyonce tickets. We had 3 laptops, we had an iPad and 2 iPhones, literally battling, I guess, work, you know.
The fact that you had Bae up looking for these tickets,
yes.
That is funny.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
For
sitting with me. Like, it's just so crazy to talk to people that are, like, obsessed. Like, because you're obsessed with Beyonce.
That's what they say.
But I think it's cute.
Thank you. I know everything about Beyonce. Are you kidding me?